mermaid board on the wall. Got a lot of adhesive on it. It's like a peanut butter epoxy. If the whole wall looked like this, I think I'd be more inclined to keep it. But to get all this epoxy off of it and out of the grooves would take forever. Awesome. And it would cost a fortune. So we just don't know what's happening. We need to get this paneling off. The upper half's in awesome shape. Yeah. The lower half is rough and will cost a lot to fix. But if we did wainscoting, we do wainscoting up to here, wrap it around to the height of that window.
Looks super intentional.
Yes.
I'm gonna take this here knee wall down. I didn't even need a hammer for this job. There we go. Move in ready.
I'm working on the color story for Miss Pearl's house. I think that Miss Pearl is not gonna be afraid of really cheerful color. See, that one went too Celadon. I want the kitchen to feel very sunny and yellow, but not yellow. Just enough yellow. I feel real good about these colors. Yeah. We got a new project for you.
You do?
It's pretty nasty.
Yeah.
And it looks like the kitchen floor has maybe been painted and glued and linoleumized for a really long time. Is it gonna be possible to make this match the floors in the rest of the house?
Yeah, hopefully we won't have a line showing because we're not going to sand this,
right? Yeah, because the dining room and living room are in great condition. They just need to be cleaned up.
We can take care of that.
Awesome. Okay, well, this room is kind of small potatoes. The real doozy is in the bathroom. This is a little bit rougher than the kitchen.
Yeah, just a little.
We've got a lot of holes, like two little ones, big one, several big ones. All I want to do is just get this room sanded. I don't need you to stain or clear coat anything because I want to paint the floor and do like a pattern on it.
You gonna paint the floor?
Yes.
No, you're not.
I
Are
am.
You? Okay.
I would love to paint a pattern on the floor that feels kind of like a take on a checkerboard pattern, but that's a little bit feminine and a little bit retro. You see like the grain of the wood in some squares and then the other squares are painted.
Okay.
I think that's possible. And then I want you to come and do a good clear coat over all of it.
To seal it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
It's gonna take us a little while to patch all these holes.
When do you think you can get started?
Are we gonna start right now?
Perfect. I love your timeline.
Okay.
Make Miss Pearl's bathroom floor fancy. So first, we've got to tape out the chalked design. I've got a fumeless, non-toxic paint, so Helen is safe. It's kind of like an argyle pattern, which is kind of like a plaid, which is kind of like a checkerboard. The whole pattern's gonna be white, and then we'll just have little black accents at all the joints of the X's. The reason, ultimately, I think we don't need to fill up lots of chunks with color is because I want the wood floor to shine.
Dang, girl.
It looks pretty good, but we gotta get the tape off now. That's the best part. What do you think?
This is super awesome.
It's really cool, right?
You remember we showed you the Rudolph house? It was kind of that brown,
easy to ignore. Yes.
Well, this is the Campbell
house. Oh, wow. My God.
That's beautiful, isn't it, Mama?
Yeah.
Is it how you envision
it? Oh, it is gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous.
So what you think about the color and everything to the house, Mama?
It's me.
It's you.
You like it?
Yeah. It looks like me, really, Erin.
That's what I was going for.
Oh, my God.
That's beautiful right there.
So on the exterior, we added those little architectural details and the trim there on the front
of
the house.
I see that. I love it.
Just to give the house a little
beautiful.
Something extra. What's your favorite part, Ms. Pearl?
My favorite part is the rocking chairs.
There's Jesse, my little brother, helped me build them. We built those rocking chairs for you.
You built them?
Yeah, we built them.
Oh, you all did a wonderful job.
Thank you.
Oh, this is so beautiful. This is my dream house.
Yeah, I know if the outside looked this beautiful, the inside is phenomenal.
All right, let's go see it.
All Come
right.
on.
Watch the step.
Come on in.
Oh, look, Darren.
Yes, this is wonderful.
This is gorgeous.
And here it was a matter of paint.
Yes.
And then the floors we cleaned up. We removed that half wall that was between the living room. Really, the big change in the room was the attitude adjustment the room got.
Yes, and you gave it a great attitude,
yes.
My attitude.
It got
yes.
a new personality.
Yes, it does.
Do you want to go see your gorgeous master bedroom and bath?
Yes.
Come on in.
Oh, my God.
You like it?
I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, my goodness, I love everything.
So, a little surprise for you. Why don't you walk over there? We're gonna hang out over here. You walk out over there and open that door.
Ooh! Oh, my goodness! Oh, this is so beautiful!
You like the floors?
I love the floors.
You remember the nasty linoleum
yes.
that was there?
Yeah, Erin painted that pattern on the floor.
She did this. She did a wonderful job. She knows Miss Pearl.
Slide that door back and forth.
This one.
Check that out.
Look at that.
How cool is that?
This is cool as it can get.
The problem with this bathroom was that you had to walk through your master bedroom to get to the bathroom. So by opening that door, that makes it possible to enter the bathroom from other ways besides your room.
Yes, good.
Right, the bathroom's great, but you haven't even seen the rest of the house.
The kitchen, that's my baby. I'm ready, I'm excited.
Come in.
Ooh. Oh my God, this is beautiful. Oh, look at the cabinets. What the? Look at my stove. Oh, my goodness. I can cook up a lot of good stuff up in here. This is absolutely gorgeous.
Well, Mama, I can tell the excitement.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. The floors, everything.
So these floors are original, and they were under the linoleum that was in here.
Oh, my God. Oh, who built you?
I built that.
Oh, Ben, thank you. You did a marvelous job. That was
How cool is that?
Yes.
I wanted to give you kind of a modular way to organize kitchen things without covering a wall up with more cabinets.
Easy.
Yeah, and so this is what's really cool is you can configure your pegs and your shelves wherever it works best for you.
That's cool, that.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Everything. Wonderful job. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Ready for this last surprise? Check this out. So this.
Nice.
Oh my goodness! I'm gonna be playing my own garden. I got my own garden now. Oh my goodness! Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Are you kidding?
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
She's really into it.
She really likes it.